Hello and welcome to our channel. Today, we're going to talk about hydroponic fodder, which is a great way to provide a nutritious and cost-effective feed source for livestock. Hydroponic fodder is essentially sprouted grain that is grown using a hydroponic system. This means that the grain is grown in water, without soil, and the roots are fed nutrient-rich water to support growth. Hydroponic fodder can be grown using a variety of grains, including barley, wheat, and oats. The process involves soaking the grains in water for several hours, draining the water, and then allowing the grains to sprout in a dark, humid environment for several days. Once the sprouts have reached a desired length, typically around 6-8 inches, they are harvested and fed to livestock. The entire process takes about 7-10 days. So, why should you consider growing hydroponic fodder for your livestock? Here are a few reasons. Nutritious feed. Hydroponic fodder is incredibly nutritious and provides a variety of vitamins and minerals for livestock. It's high in protein, fiber, and vitamins A, B, and C. In fact, some studies have shown that hydroponic fodder can increase milk production in dairy cows and improve overall animal health. Cost-effective. Hydroponic fodder is a cost-effective feed source compared to traditional feed sources like hay and grain. It requires less water and space than traditional crops and can be grown year-round. Sustainable. Hydroponic fodder is a sustainable feed source that requires less water and resources than traditional crops. It's a great way to reduce your carbon footprint and promote sustainable agriculture practices. Now that you understand the benefits of hydroponic fodder, let's talk about how to grow it. Here's a step-by-step guide. Step 1. Soak the grains in water for several hours, typically 12-24 hours. This will help to soften the grain and initiate the sprouting process. Step 2. Drain the water from the grains and rinse them thoroughly. Place the grains in a tray or container with drainage holes. Step 3. Spread the grains out evenly in the tray, ensuring that there is enough space for the sprouts to grow. Cover the tray with a lid or cloth to create a humid environment. If you're enjoying our farming content, we would really appreciate your support. By leaving a like, comment, and subscribing to our channel, you'll help us to reach more people who are interested in learning about sustainable agriculture and the latest farming techniques. We are committed to producing more high-quality content like this, and with your help, we can continue to grow our community and share our passion for farming with even more people. So, please take a moment to like, comment, and subscribe, and let us know what you think about our channel. Thank you for your support. Step 4. Water the grains twice a day, using nutrient-rich water. You can use a commercial hydroponic nutrient solution or make your own using a combination of water, compost tea, and other organic materials. Step 5. After 7-10 days, the sprouts should be around 6-8 inches in length and ready to harvest. Use a sharp knife or scissors to cut the sprouts close to the base and feed them to your livestock. It's important to note that hydroponic fodder requires careful management to ensure that it doesn't become moldy or contaminated. Proper sanitation and ventilation are important to prevent the growth of harmful bacteria and maintain a healthy growing environment. In addition to being a great feed source for livestock, hydroponic fodder can also be used as a supplement for backyard chickens and other poultry. It's a great way to provide them with fresh greens and a variety of nutrients. So, there you have it, a detailed guide to growing hydroponic fodder. It's a cost-effective, nutritious, and sustainable feed source that can benefit both your livestock and the environment. Thank you for watching, and be sure to subscribe to our channel for more sustainable agriculture tips and tricks.